Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to fix Windows Update Error 0x80240FFF. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Windows Update Troubleshooter may help. Type Troubleshooter in the taskbar. Go to Additional Troubleshooters. Click on Windows Update Troubleshooter. Click to run it. Follow any on-screen prompts. Restart your computer when it's finished. Another option is to pause Windows updates. Windows 10 allows us to pause updates. That means delay the update. So if the current build is causing an issue, wait for a fix from Microsoft. It applies to both feature update and quality updates. Open Settings. Go to Update and Security. You can either click on the pause updates for 7 days or go to Advanced Options, go down to pause updates, and select which day you want the updates to resume. In the Home Edition, you can pause it for 7 days. In Enterprise and Pro, you can do this for up to 35 days. Now remember, this doesn't fix the issue since the core issue is from Microsoft itself. It has to be resolved by Microsoft. If everything goes well after the delay period, it must have been fixed. Another option is to download an ISO of Windows and update from there. Simply go to Microsoft's website to download the version of Windows 10, and you have the choice between their Update It Now or to create a Windows 10 installation media.
For more helpful tips to maximize your windowing experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.